I don't want to labour the point. Can I just ask it again before we move on to the next questioner? Brendan speaks, like yourself, for the right to water movement. He was asked specifically if he was opposed to charging people for excessive use, and he said he is not. Is that not the viewpoint of the right to water movement, or it is?
It is the viewpoint, okay. Deputy Cowan, and it's also a viewpoint that the huge...